I don't really care about titles too, so some seasons I don't necessarily try hard on the, like, I could like sit raiding and stuff, but I always like queuing on the last day. And then sometimes you'll be like Alliance in a season where like it's 200 rating lower on Horde for some reason. I don't know why that's a thing every season. Okay. Got him out. Block. Nice, let's kill him. This guy just... Yo, this mage just tried to human the log. Can someone clip this? Yo, someone clip that, dude. Someone clip that. This guy legit just tried to human a lockout. A mage CS. This guy just humaned a mage CS, man. Holy... Well, you guys should see the tripod that I'm trying to fix. Okay. How am I so stupid? It still works.
Trying to. Yeah, I'll get it with an. Fucking thing. I'm getting hacked. I'll break it.
I'm gonna go feed farm. Spam
attack. I'm gonna die.
None of them have trinkets, man.
I'm dead.
Dude, I think maybe our.
You're in trouble. Dude, our boy's in trouble. I saw that bolt.
Okay.
We gotta get topped and then we can do something, yeah.
We need to when you go for sheep, man, you really need to
I know.
Okay, go to Shulm right now. Kill him. Fucking kill him right now. Kill him right now. No re. Fuck yes. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. Dude, I swear 10 seconds ago we were
dead. I'm actually dead. Hello?
Hello? Hello. Kill the siphon.
Hello?
Hello. Wait, you're DC? Kill the lock, Mitch, right now. Kill the lock.
No,
kill the
I'm
lock.
I'm back.
Did you just debate us?
Well, I need you guys to help fucking help me.
So you debated us? You lied? You lied about being DC? People are like a million times better. Like, the average skill level of WoW nowadays compared to back in the day is crazy. I swear to God, only, like, really, like, higher-rated priests even knew that death was a thing you could do back in the day. No priest knew that you could death polys, you know? And in order to death polys, you'd have to, like, cancel aura shields and shit before you did them, and you'd have to time it perfectly. No one knew how to do that shit, man. Like, and nowadays, this is such a common thing. If you don't know how to death a sheep, you're like, bad. You know what I mean? It's gonna be super competitive for sure, and people are gonna be min-maxed to the fucking, the T. Frankie, don't die, buddy. God fucking damn it, dude. God fucking damn it, dude. Oh my goodness, dude. Faint. We could slice here. Can he? Please. Stun. Let's go, baby. He gets the sheep. Let's go, dude. In or not?
We're not in. We're dead. I'm dead. I have a call. Save me.
I PS.
All right, I'm gonna block them.
I need that.
I got the instant MD.
Guys.
Yo, you got... Where?
I'm hexed.
Yeah, come out.
Careful here.
I faint.
Hitting precinct.
Rapture.
Precinct.
Oh, he loves it. One sec.
I have orb. Yeah, we can do an orb bomb go on anything. Just a sec. We can do an orb bomb go. Unlock.
Just a fucking sec, dude.
What's wrong?
Just had to do something. Alright.
Can we go lock the orb bomb?
Yeah. Let's go.
They're scared. They're actually super
they're just
scared.
Trying to move.
I just accidentally walked in this ring.
I might die.
No, I barrier, 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 barrier. You're fine.
Wait, I evasion stone.
You might have to play.
I cloaked, okay. I Kinney? Bomb? Just kill this guy. Kill this guy right now. Kill him.
He dies.
For sure. Come on, Mitch. Kill him! Nice. Good.
Oh my god.
The time for like patches? Like, do they just go into the stuff of it and change like a number and then it works? I think it depends on the add-on. Don't need to reset WoW anymore to update add-ons. Just reload UI. Really? Reload UI. Let's see if Gladius is on now. That'd be so sick. Oh my god, you are a lifesaver, bro. Yo, can we get a pog champ in the chat for that? Fuck yes, dude. Basically, I want to feel like a little kid again where I have fun and want to play WoW for 12 hours a day. That's the feeling I want when I wake up in the morning. I'm like, oh fuck, dude, I want to get on WoW. I'm so excited to get on WoW. And I want to, like, dude, I want to be like annoyed when I have to sleep, okay? Like, fuck, dude, I want to just keep playing WoW when I have to sleep. That's the feeling I want when I log on to this game. How badly you think this guy's spamming swap? Did Savix throw me the host and then cue this into me after he hosts me? This Savix? Oh no, boys. Oh no. When you had 15k the other day? Yeah, Mizkif hosted us, man. It was crazy. Guys, is this Savix? Is this the motherfucker? Yo, we're killing Savix, okay? We're killing Savix, dude. We have to. We have to, bro. Oh no, he jukes us. Orb.
Come on.
What? What's that heal? Block? Dude, this guy's terrifying. This guy scares me. I insta-blocked because he's just on his powerful yak. No, 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 buddy. You know what's weird? You can't block Thought Steal. You guys, I feel like you kind of should be able to block Thought Steal. Honestly. What do you guys think about that? Do you guys think you should be able to? I killed Warbanner. I sheep again. Oh, I don't have Thought Steal. Phil blinded the warrior. What? Okay, that had to have been a misclick right there, boys. You never know with Phil, though. Let's be honest.
No, no, no. Care, 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 care.
Boys. I gotta be.
Just no, care.
Care,
you
bear,
can die.
Care bear, care bear.
You can die.
Bro? Kenny?
I have no CC
How
right now.
This
no
guy just
right
on top.
Oh, yo,
so
angry.
Yo, I bombed myself.
So angry.
Oh my god, he got a void Richie. Oh my.
That was void ritual. Holy fuck. What, it hit for 500k? What?
Who is void ritual?
280 plus 200. 480k bolt.
He dies, please. I'm not drinking. Oh, yes, baby.
Let's, we're spiders, baby. We're spiders.
A ghost of yelling. A ghost of yelling.
Wait, we just gotta fucking spite the cleaves, dude.
What?
I've got a stop yelling.
Alexa,
we're in trouble.
Alexa heard me. Alexa! Shut the f- Let's kill the hunter here. Oh my god, it's Spurglord! It's Spurglord, boys! Oh! Yo, nukes. Nuke, you already know, dude. You already know. You already know. You already know, bro. Nuked? Nuked? Bring the dam? Nuked? Alright, we're going hunter. We're going hunter. Hard swap hunter. I call this a hard swap hunter right here, boys. Hard swap hunter. Oh no, we put the fucking druid on DPDR. Why'd we do that? Oh no. Okay, maybe we keep going druid then. We gotta keep going druid at this point. Kenny. Oh, dude. Oh, Spurglord down, boys. Guys, can I get an F in chat for Spurglord right there? Can we please get an F in chat for Spurglord? Poor man's, dude. Oh no, I don't want to lose this. Please now. Please now. Please now, baby. Please now. He's trying to trap me, dude. I got fast! Oh, he's dead! No! You died! Reap? Crimson? Faint? Why can't I get to this fucking guy, dude? What it? How does this root just last while he's hitting me? Holy shit! What the actual fuck is this class? What?!
Wait, can you wait? Can you wait?
7, 7, 7, 7.
I'm going.
You have to wait!
Just press your button.
Dude, Mitch!
I just sheep. Go, spite it.
Is that what we're doing? We're
starting to Mitch. Wrong spot.
What?! What are you clowns doing? It's a big Omega lol. I swear, this is like a proven thing, okay? It's been proven time after time again. Everyone that plays League, I swear they're just depressed. I swear everyone that plays League is always angry, dude. Like, whenever I'm around any friends that are playing League of Legends, they're just in a bad mood, bro. They're just in an awful fucking mood, dude. So whenever anyone's playing League and I'm in a call with them, I just peace out, okay? Like, my fish is drowning or something, man. I swear. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?